You stereotype older women. I thought she was just supposed to be this fountain of wisdom. Couldn't get past the wrinkles. That's why I stereotyped my grandmothers. I have the sassy Grandma Brady and the need-nothing Grandma Kimmett. But they were full-bodied women. They had 18 kids between them. They were farm women. They survived wars. They survived war and depression. They were both taken out of school in grade 8 because they had to help on the farm in order to survive. It's a lot like our kids getting out of school today. It's a full circle moment. School doesn't make much sense to kids today. And they had aspirations that the time that they lived in wouldn't allow. And we all want to be known that way, beyond the face that we present here tonight. Yeah. My kids, they don't want to be thought of as young. I want to be taken seriously. The woman with the potato. She's hurting. And that woman in the coffee shop, she didn't want to be known as Italian. Mainly because she was Portuguese. And they were from Brazil. And they and I had a coffee of Vietnamese descent. I loved being with older women. I just never thought I'd be one. But here I am. I'm not 40. I'm 60. 61. Almost 62. God. The time is flying by. And I take the discount. I take it. Because, you know what? If they don't give it to me till 65, I lie. What are they going to do? Card me? And I don't really mind being invisible because you can get a lot of extra samples at Costco because we all look the same to those people. I've taken the CPP because there's going to be so many of us, I want the money. And 65, there's old age security, which is an oxymoron because there's no security at any age. Yes, that's on my t-shirt in the lobby, along with my Burden to Society coffee mugs I'll be selling. But I'm not apologizing anymore.